After nearly 50 years of perseverant efforts, India is today self-reliant for launching most of its satellites. Launch vehicle technology is highly sensitive in nature and cannot be acquired from others. It has thus been learned and developed indigenously. Today, ISRO has an array of operational launch vehicles like PSLV, GSLV Mark II, and the heavy lift GSLV Mark III. The Polar Satellite Launch Vehicle, PSLV, is a well-proven workhorse of ISRO. In a span of around 25 years, it has successfully launched 53 Indian and 269 international customer satellites. Over the years, PSLV has undergone many technological upgradations. Today, it is available in two variants, Core Alone and the high-end XL versions, to cater launching of small to heavier satellites. PSLV was also instrumental in several landmark missions of ISRO, which include Chandrayaan 1 and the Mars Orbiter mission. PSLV is basically a four-stage vehicle with alternating solid and liquid stages. The first stage comprises the massive rocket motor carrying 139 tons of solid propellant. The strap-ons surrounding the first stage also burn solid propellants. The second stage is equipped with Vikas liquid engine and carries 42 tons of earth-storable liquid propellants. The third stage comprises a solid rocket motor and uses 7.65 tons of solid propellant, while the fourth stage is equipped with a cluster of two liquid engines with a propellant mass of 2.5 tons. PSLV C-44 is the 46th flight of PSLV. PSLV with two strap-on configuration has been identified for this mission, and the configuration is designated as PSLV-DL. PSLV C-44 is the first mission of PSLV-DL and is a new variant of PSLV. In this mission, the fourth stage of PSLV C-44 will be moved to higher circular orbit so as to establish an orbital platform for carrying out experiments. KalamSat, a student payload, will be the first satellite to use PS-4 as orbital platform. PSLV C-44 will also carry Microsat R satellite, which is an imaging satellite. PSLV C-44 is all set to begin its journey into space from Satish Dhawan Space Center at Sriharikota to complete yet another important mission.